was an Apple event yesterday, and we got a new iPad Pro with the M1 chip that is in all the Macs, and it has the Pro XDR display, and it has a new White Magic keyboard. That's a nice upgrade.